scared him, alright.
So our friend's named Carlito.
I'm not spoiling. Like,
looks like you're the only journalist that made it out of here. I'm looking forward to see some nice pictures.
Do you have all your original moves?
Yep. First things first, I'm gonna save.
This is David Jordan's favorite saving spot.
Oh, did I ever tell you about my favorite movie?
Oh, no. Well, people, you're getting here to the end of it.
I'll tell you about my buddy, Andy Elliot. Oh, I have? Okay, first things first.
Everyone asked why you weren't uploading. They have no Wi-Fi.
No, I'm back in close. Let's do this cutscene, which I never ever showed once because I was too bored.
What the? Zombies?
Also, because I'm level 45 and I beat the game early, I get cool stuff. For example.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got more stuff, for example. I got a Capcom sponsor. Or, yeah. I could be a prisoner. I like the prisoner one. What's this one? I got it. This one's the wrestler boots.
Oh, you do like wrestling.
And this one's the army boots, but I don't like the army boots. So I'm a prisoner who has wrestling boots.
Yeah, I hope you guys know where I am, because if you don't, well, you'll find out in a moment. Due time. But, yeah, the storyline for Dead Rising is pretty interesting. You know what? A minute. Okay, this does not look good.
Why? Because I have different action on as well?
No.
Like they're barricading the doors from the zombies.
That doesn't look like it's gonna work. Huh. I'm guessing your baby's dead. I think we know who she is.
Hey, this is no time to overfree girls, son. You are gonna get yourself beaten alive by zombies. What? Did you just say zombies? Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them?
I'm just guessing, guys. I'll spoil it. I'm guessing they're gonna break through.
Not in the way you think it would break through. So yeah, I've already survivors. Crazy. This is the funny part. gonna say something special.
What, old man?
Not just any old man.
Can't say nothing. I'll be saying the same thing.
I wonder what happened.
They broke through.
But not the way you think they did.
No. No. Are you freaking? Oh, you're dead. Well.
This is why you don't have dogs in the zombie world.
Stupid old ladies. Well,
it's our buddy.
I'm not saying nothing.
Also, just letting you boys know, you can't save anyone here, so they're all gonna die. Did I tell you about my cousin, Mary?
Oh.
Yes, everyone's dying, so that's not against us. You can thank the woman who had a poodle.
Stupid little grandmas. Some apocalypse, you poodle, you're not getting it back.
You like the personal outfit, by the way?
That's an army of undead.
I wonder why.
No spoiling, David.
Where are the others? I don't know. I hope they got away.
I hope they got away. Yeah, in our screen, we just had a bunch of dead. You're dead.
They're barricading it.
Better.
Huh?
As long as those things are in the mall, we better not use this door. What are you doing?
This is what you asked me about, what I go through.
The air guns. They'll get us back into the mall, and apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the guns. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for?
I'm so resisting! Nothing, nothing, nothing.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
Really? Huh?
This game's made 2006 scary. I don't know what you expect.
Who are you guys, anyway? I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something.
Let's not talk about it.
Thanks for showing me that.
No.
Blonde chicks these days.
Hey, we're not
not done talking yet.
It's true.
Just too long, you guys.
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Yeah, the zoom in. And there it is.
So, now we can go out.
Like putting a hand back in the mall, are ya? I wouldn't do that if I were you, but young folks never listen to me. What are you gonna do? At least take this transmitter, and you better take this map too. So we got the map and transmitter now.
Yeah, and you're level 45, so you totally kicked the zombies behind.
The scare of you asked all the time, this is how we get out and get out. The air duct.
Well, at least you didn't turn those things on.
I get more survivors in here.
Follow me. Go.
So you have to search the rooftops, huh?
Mister!
Oh.
Come on!
Wait.
So that's what you do basically the entire game besides the missions. You save survivors.
Go!
No. Come on, women, it's always the women.
You're always blaming the women.
Yeah, you were just saying it's always been zombies.
Oh yeah. I think you should save those.
That's why I picked them up.
Oh, you're probably gonna get your OJ.
Sorry, folks. My friend here likes exploiting this stuff.
You don't know what I mean by OJ.
Yeah,
so
there's two definitions. OJ Simpson and orange juice. And I'm pretty sure OJ Simpson is not used in.
They don't know what I mean, so we're all good.
Guessing.
Alright.
I love how no one in my age has a big ass forehead.
Use that as a weapon. Yeah.
Go press the machine.
Just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against
don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
What?
Here comes your favorite line that everyone won't shut up about.
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know.
I covered wars, you know.
Hmm.
Oh, I can't tell you how many people use that line all the time. Oh, that reminds me of my butt.
Oh, yeah, at least you have a gun.
Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
That's a lie. That's how you freaking tell a woman you want a freaking chat. Okay.
70 hours. If you got doing math there, how much is 70 hours?
Let's see.
24 hours for the day, 48, 8 in 2 days.
About 5 days?
4.
Yeah, okay. 12 and 12 is...
144, 12 times 12.
You know,
I'm pretty sure everyone's favorite thing about this game is the unlimited amount of OJ.
See it, there you go. Now people know what I'm talking.
And the secret to Tana, everyone knows. And also my favorite moves as well. Did I ever mention my favorite moves?
Yes, you have.
I said no for me to get a picture, put in my face in there.
Hello?
Ah, the park.
No, you have to save Brad. That's a lot of zombies in that pool.
It's not a pool, Garrett.
Lake.
There you go.
That does not look like a lake. Well.
Doesn't look like a pool either.
More like a fishing pond.
Oh, you could have said pond. There you go. Oh, and also another favorite move I love is...
I don't think that's your favorite. Oh, there you go.
Run, zombie boy, run.
Catch.
Also, a move that doesn't do any damage, but it's fun. You can spin in a zombie's face.
Cut.
But you know what? I think it's time to mow the lawn, Garrett.
Well. What? No. Hang and pause. What?
Oh, you dick. I'll see you in the middle of a car.
Wait, is that the buddy?
Target, okay? And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Hold best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging you bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
You get that joke?
Alright.
I do.
Next time you reload, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three.
This is gonna be the longest episode ever. Did you hit him?
Yeah. There's a little cheese and spot they always use this right here.
What are you doing?
You'll be good.
Wait, is that the same guy who was on the roof that talked to you?
Yes. The music is always the best part.
Yes, it is. Now, show everyone why you're a pro at this. Well.
You already told him, huh?
Oh, okay.
Need the copy
to me. So, chocolate milk's the best.
It's not chocolate, it's not coffee.
A coffee?
Coffee cream.
You know, might be a little 45, but my god, you take...
Billy orders to call me now.
No, hit him. Dang you. He's almost dead. There we go, GG.
You're furnished.
That's what David's saying.
They don't know his name, but we do.
Well, thanks for your help. The name's Brad.
I'm Frank West, photojournalist. Right now, I'd rather have an explanation than your thanks, Brad.
Sorry, I've got nothing to tell you.
That's so me right there. You help. You help me, and I help you.
Smoking it, we're doing this.
What if you want it?
one hell of a journalist, aren't you, Frank? Yes, he is.
A hot-headed, underhanded, hotshot paparazzi with nothing better to do than to invade people's privacy.
No. So you gotta follow Brad, huh? You can't wait until you... Never mind.
What?
I'll say nothing. It'd be a surprise for everyone.
I'm just trying to find a favorite weapon I love, you know?
Yeah, I know what weapon that is.
Yeah, I love you, Rick. What you talking about? Like, you don't know what I mean. Watch your subscribers gonna be like... Yeah, I'm excited about my favorite movie.
Oh, there you go, guys.
What'd you do? Boo. That was like four and four at the same time.
Well, goodbye to your organs.
Wait, I got up to
MPNL.
Did I try to
start
about me
being
able to
ask
already? Okay.
People are still gonna ask. Oh, wait, wrong one. Not ringtone. Yep, volume all the way up.
So for people who want to know why I keep saying MPNL and what the story is, I'll do it after this cutscene. So, MBNL story. Basically, well, it's gonna be an hour long cutscene, so I don't wanna really make on telling my story. Basically, MBNL is a singer. And I reacted to one of his songs before, and it was called In My City. However, when I react to a different one, I got a claim for it. So that's the story of MBNL.
Oh. Alright, long cutscene, huh?
What kind of longish?
Sir, if you could just kindly come with us, we can wrap this whole thing up.
No, I'm not leaving until you can guarantee me safe passage.
Just open these gates. Just open this gate for your protection.
I'm not opening any gate. Thank you very much. I'm going to stay right here.
Dr. Barnaby. Sir.
Thank you.
Dr. Barnaby?
He's a smart cookie, though. For an old man.
What happened? You can't just arrest him?
He turned down my offer to protect him. Said he isn't going anywhere until I can guarantee a secure route out of here. Jesse has a direct line to HQ. The first thing we need to do is to call for backup.
My leg's hurting away. Haha. I don't care. They can see my legs.
Legs real.
Frank, right now you're in the entrance plaza. Don't shoot the kid that on you.
I'm going to change it to fresh clothes, but I already got my prisoner outfit. I don't want to get out of my prisoner outfit.
That's a lot more zombies than I realized.
Also, another favorite move I love is the zombie ride. This is the whole map, by the way. I'm bending, you know, right now, since I got almost most of these great people already. I'm not getting going to the final. But I will do one mission that I can never finish because I can never do it right. It's one side mission.
Everyone in the chat will be like, alright. Well, let's see what the mission is. Ah, roundhouse kick. One of people's favorite moves to do.
69 hours, Garrett Brown.
Eh, not much. Don't let the zombies touch you.
Now this mission, for old people, they don't know who this guy is. They also know he's the most annoying person in the game. And not the way you think he's annoying.
Oh no. The funny thing is, I know zombies are stupid, but they got in, but why not the rest of them just got in there?
Photographer, but he's also the most annoying person ever.
Why?
You have to do an assignment for him to get an erotica picture. Erotica is like, you know, sexy picture, like titties and vagina stuff.
Just do it. Yeah, you guys seen a lot of bad things on my channel, so why not?
Apparently, that's how you eat pie. Would you eat pie like this, Garrett Brown?
Why not? Put your face in front of it, just enjoy it.
You know what, because I can't do anything else, I'm gonna do it. I'm not gonna ask, I'm a pacifist.
Does he have a gun?
Yes, he does. I mean, there's zombies, Garrett. Of course, you want to take a picture of me while I show my bad boy skills. Stop moving. Just do the pose.
He runs funny.
Fantastic.
PP pose.
I'm a pro! You're nothing! Nothing!
There we go.
Fantastic! Perfect!
So it's a picture contest?
Yep.
And now I gotta... Now I have to find a sexy photo. I got you a little bit. So, there was a magazine, if you like magazines to get stuff, I have a ball, to, You didn't see nothing, I broke no window.
Well, everyone saw that one.
I know there's a magazine somewhere. First, gotta change the batteries.
Yeah, of course, so the camera will work.
Come on, Frank, the cash register does not hurt when you kick it.
Oh, if you kick hard enough, then well.
Want to bowl again? I think you want to bowl again?
And he's going in kid's choice.
This is kid's choice. Nope, no, oh wait, I can put glasses on. Could I? Yeah. There's just in the sports section. Where's that library place at? Here we go. Okay, let's see here. What's this one say? Get 25 bases, you gain zombies. No. Cold cherry goes and ties it on the keyboard. That's good enough. I have to keep that one.
I'm trying to find.
I'm trying to find the one where it gives me a lot more PP for taking pictures.
You mean pussy?
Taking pictures. Not taking pussy. What the kind of pussy are
you? I don't know, he said something about pee, so.
I said taking pictures, not pussy. You know what, I can't find it, so I'm just gonna take the picture as it is. Let's see if I get it or not. Ooh, I could check too. No, wait, I was just here, dang.
So, how do you go take that picture?
Like, by clicking this button and pressing X.
No, I mean, like, who you can take a picture of.
Jesse. Pretty sure everyone who had to do this challenge done this, at least. Also, pause for a second. I beat my record of most kills finally when I beat this game after a long time to be the last person. It took me, I got around 5,000 zombies killed.
Do you break the damn pipe?
No, I just, when you use my favorite move with a weapon, you just drop it because, you know, it's spinning around.
Now, let's see how well.
Otis, my boy.
Cutscene time.
So that's what Dr. Barnaby said, huh?
The old coot's not dumb. He wants us to call for help first. We gotta lay out or what?
The signal's being blocked. I can't even contact HQ on the emergency line.
So, if we want to get our hands on Dr. Barnaby, we're gonna have to secure a way out of here ourselves. All right. Gotta deal with the situation we've been handed. The boneheads back at HQ might be working on something too.
There's a helicopter coming. 3 days from now.
Look at those shades, boy.
At noon, it's my ride.
Same color as my outfit.
Is your ride reliable?
Absolutely. That's how I plan on getting out of here.
All right then. I'll see to it that the DHS picks up the charter feed. Can we take Dr. Barnaby as well?
Sure. As long as you tell me what's going on.
Okay. I'll tell you what you want to know. Later. We have more pressing business right now. If we have to wait here for 3 days, we'll need supplies. Water, blankets and the like. We'll get Dr. Barnaby here tomorrow morning. I want you to keep an eye on the monitors.
Let's do some side missions.
I thought, what about the picture mission?
Yeah, I just have to do that for tomorrow on the game time. I love this prisoner outfit, by the way.
Not that thing.
I look, see, it's not always that cuddly, so. Like cabbage. No more fall damage for you. I've never done this move yet, the somersault kick.
Why don't you try it?
Alright, let's see how to do that. Come on, gonna pause, gonna pause, gonna pause, gonna pause. Do we even have that move? Roundhouse kick. Oh wait, I forgot I got these stuff.
Yeah, isn't this some salt cake or what?
Some salt cake, this is press A to jump. And then immediately press X. Ah! That's for the...
Try it. He's trying to do it.
I can really do the run out, kid. I don't think I could use some shot for him.
Book of Engineering. So, don't you still have to take those, like, sexy pictures? Or no?
Yeah, I could get these guys to join me.
Oh.
That would be safe, it's a very safe. Basically, if they die, I could
care. Okay, who would join you?
The spawn from New York, trying to get it right now. Well, okay.
No.
And then you'd be like, oh, I know